Hey everyone, how are you doing this morning? It's Marla. Hopefully everybody is doing well. Early morning video today. I was looking over my skincare and some of the things I've been doing to my skin, and one thing that I've changed in my skincare routine is that I have added essences to my skincare routine. Now, originally when I was looking at an essence, I really didn't think I was going to be able to fit it into my routine, really didn't think it was necessary. And if you listen to a lot of skincare people, a lot of times they'll tell you an essence is not necessary. It's kind of a step that people invented in order to stick into skincare routines. A lot of times an essence is added to a skincare routine after you've already cleansed your face and toned it. I know if you talk to a lot of different skincare people, you'll hear pros and cons as to whether or not an essence is really needed in your skincare routine. Originally, I did not feel that it was going to be something I would be using. I kind of looked at it like a luxury item, another thing I really didn't need to stick into my routine. But I just kind of happened on using essences, and now that I'm using them, I really do love them. It's normally a step that occurs after you've cleansed your face and toned your face. A lot of people feel that essences can really treat the skin on a cellular level. It's just a very concentrated formula. Target fine lines and wrinkles, help with uneven, dull skin tone, and also make the skin brighter. I'm going to show you some of my favorite essences, or some of the essences that I am currently using. One of my favorite ones, and one that I have repurchased I don't know how many times, is this one by Rorik. I just ordered another bottle of this. This is Hydra B5 Essence. It is a hyaluronic acid essence. And the way I use this is a little different than the way some people use essences. Normally what you do is you put a couple drops in the palm of your hand and then just pat them, press them into your skin. However, with this one is kind of a cushiony formula. I like to use this with, let me grab it, this Rejuven device. This is an LED facial rejuvenation device. Talked about this on my YouTube channel before. I'll leave a link to the demo of this down in my description box. I've really enjoyed using this device. I've been using it religiously ever since I've gotten it. The way I use the essence, I don't normally pat that hyaluronic essence into my skin. What I do is I turn on my device and then I get the hyaluronic acid. There's prongs on this LED device, and this is just a facial rejuvenation device. And I put drops of the essence on the device, and then I use it this way to get the essence into my skin. And a lot of times I'll just use this all over my face, all over my jawline area, above my eyes, and on my forehead. That is how I use this hyaluronic acid essence. I really like this essence because it's very cushiony. Even though it's an essence, it has a little bit more of a serum feel to it, a little thicker. It just makes it glide all over the skin. That is how I get this essence into my skin. I really love the feel of an essence. I don't think I could go back to not using one. For the longest time, I didn't think I was going to be able to put one into my skincare routine or really need it in my skincare routine. But now that I've been using an essence, I really find it to be something I really enjoy. I just feel it goes into my skin. This is one of my favorites. For a hyaluronic acid essence, this is about a $9 bottle. bottle. It goes kind of quickly. I think if I was just using a drop of it and patting it into my skin, it would probably last a lot longer. But because I'm using it with my device, I tend to use it up a little bit faster. It isn't too expensive. It's something I feel that I will definitely keep in my skincare routine. Another essence that I've tried out is this one from Misha. It is their Time Revolution, the first treatment essence. This one says it's a highly concentrated essence to give you intense moisture. This one I might have liked. However, when I got it, this is how much was in the bottle. In transit, this much leaked out of my essence, and it was a little disappointing. When it comes out way too fast. I'm not as much a fan of this one. It is, I think, a highly rated essence. With this one, because the bottle little opening makes the essence kind of fly out, I end up wasting a lot of product. It does give me, as you can see, what it says it's supposed to do. It does give me intense hydration, makes my skin look brighter. It's different than kind of a serum because it's very light. You can just pat this into your skin. It just feels like it's going right in, feels like it's absorbed very quickly. I really do like this one from Misha. The only problem I have with it is in transit from where it's coming from, I guess it's coming from outside the United States, it lost so much product. I'm reluctant to order it again because I just don't want to pay for it and have it waste that much. I don't know if it was the way they packaged it or what, but even though I really like the way it makes my skin feel, really makes my skin feel hydrated, I don't know. Maybe I'll buy it again, I don't know, but it does feel really good on my skin, and you can see how that's kind of brightened my skin up, made it look more alive this morning. I really don't find it a hard product to incorporate into my skincare routine, even though originally I thought I would. The last essence that I've been using is a new one. It's a new one I've been testing out. Let me grab that one. It's an essence from Fresh. It was sent to me to review. It is the Fresh Black Tea Kombucha Facial Treatment Essence. And this one says it is an anti-pollution age delay essence. And they sent this to me in their kind of large regular size and also in their little travel size to test out. I've really enjoyed this essence too. And this is actually the travel size of it. They say that this is one of their best selling products, and they say it's anti-pollution. So in the morning when I wash my face and use my toner, I really do like to use this product, and it has an opening. And the opening on this is really nice because it doesn't drop a ton of product out when you tip it over, just kind of the right amount. That way you don't waste a lot of the product. So what I do is just I tap this in. This one has black tea kombucha in it. And what that is just basically fermented black tea that's really rich in antioxidants. So they call this one an anti-pollution product, because they say it can protect you from both indoor and outdoor pollution. It also helps with digital light. It's supposed to help smooth the texture of your skin, boost luminosity of the skin, make the skin more supple, and it really does. This essence is a really lovely essence. The scent of it is really fresh. You know, it's funny, it almost smells like kind of a cucumbery scent. It smells super fresh. And it's also supposed to help minimize pores and fine lines on your face. A lot of these essences are used for that, to help really target fine lines and wrinkles. Really does, as you can see, hydrate my skin, and it helps prep the skin for the next step in your routine. A lot of times after you put an essence on, you've cleansed your face, you've toned your face, you've put your essence on, and then you're ready for the next step in your routine, whether it be an oil, a serum, a moisturizer. It helps just prep your skin, get it ready for the next step. I like this because they call it an anti-pollution product, so a lot of times times I'll put this on in the morning, let it soak into my skin to help protect it from both indoor and outdoor pollution. And I have several products that have kind of that active ingredient, kombucha. I really like it. I think it's a great antioxidant. This also makes my skin feel a little bouncy, cushiony, which I like. And this black tea kombucha essence really just goes right into my skin. Love the way it comes out of the bottle. It doesn't pour out of the bottle all over and waste a lot of the product. This is kind of another new essence that I've really, really enjoyed. It is a keeper, and you really don't need to use a lot of an essence, just kind of a few drops and then press it in. You know, especially here in Colorado, I didn't realize how much I was going to enjoy using essences until I started using them. They really help to hydrate my skin, more so than a lot of other products I try. They really help add to the moisture so that when I add the next step, they seem to just lock in the moisture into my skin. Essences have been a new step that I've added to my skincare routine. You can see my skin looks brighter. It looks more supple, softer. Essences really do hydrate your skin. Take care, guys. I will leave a link to the three that I've shown you down in the description box. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye from Marla.